We're going to continue to work hard to be good neighbors in the region.
We have zero tolerance for misbehavior within Iwakuni City or within Japan in general. So we expect our Marine sailors and civilians to behave themselves, to be professionals that they are, and we certainly will hold people accountable.